Welcome back to the Sticky Art channel. If you're new here, my name is Justin, and in this video, I'm going to show how to add a featured channel section to your YouTube's homepage using your iPad, iPhone, or mobile device. If you've been following for a while, this video might look familiar, and that's because I actually made this video last year. My name is Justin, and in this video, I'm going to show how to add and edit featured channels on your YouTube channel using your computer, tablet, as well as your iPhone, Android, and any other mobile device. And the only difference is YouTube has changed how you can update your featured channels as well as add a featured channel. So I'm gonna show how to do that right now. And thanks everyone in the comments who let me know in the last video that they changed and it wasn't working for you. So that way I can make this update video and I'll continue to make updates to hopefully help support other creators and make this a little bit easier for everyone. That being said, featured channels are a really great way to actually share who you're following and also grow on the platform. So if you do have a channel or if you're a creator, I highly recommend adding one and adding people that you are kind of into, as well as people that either you're inspired by or that you want to kind of share and help them out. And it just helps the community as a whole. As an artist and creator myself, I like to feature 10 other artists and creators that inspire me every single month. And at the end of this video, I'm also going to show how to add a monthly featured channel. For my page, it's just going to be a separate category, but it's going to allow me to shout out and kind of feature one other channel that is up and coming or underrated. And if you want to be part of that, make sure to stick around to the end. But first, let's get into how to actually add feature channels to your YouTube. To make this change, you're going to go to youtube.com on a web browser. You do not want to try and use the app because on the app, there is not a way to add feature channels currently. Once you've logged into your YouTube channel, you'll see customize channel. Go ahead and click on that button. Once you're in channel customization, you want to scroll down to featured sections. If you already have some featured playlists, you're going to see them here. If you don't have anything here yet, you're going to see the option to add feature channels. I'll show how to do that in just a moment. But if you already do have them and you want to either add or remove them, that's where you're going to do it from here. And you can just hit edit contents. And then you can go and click on any of the featured channels and delete them. And then if you do want to add any channels, all you need to do is search their channel name in the search bar and then select their box with a check mark. And then you should see it here once you refresh. And real quick, I'm gonna add another channel here. This is Sketchaday. This is a channel that I've been watching and enjoying for a long time. They do awesome art tips and tricks as well as almost daily streams. So definitely check out Sketchaday. If you don't have a featured section set up yet or you want to add a new section, go ahead and click on add section. And on the very bottom, you're gonna see featured channels. And then you can title the section whatever you'd like. And once you do that, you can click in the search bar and search any of the channels and go ahead and toggle on the little box for any of the channels that you want to add to that featured section. Once you have the channel selected, you can click done and then just go back, refresh, and they should show up on your homepage. So if you are interested in being a featured channel on my channel, I want to go ahead and feature at least one channel each month that's going to have a special feature area. And for this month, this is going to be a smaller creator, but one that has been super supportive of the Sticky Art channel, as well as doing an amazing job consistently posting some really cool art. And on top of that, it is October and their art is everything creepy. So definitely check them out, Creepy Art 101. And since it is October, aka Inktober, I wanna shout out another channel, Demographic, who does a lot of cool ink work as well as creepy creations. So definitely check them out. And if you end up checking out Creepy Art 101 or Demographics videos, make sure to check out their recent video post and comment in their comment section something and add to the end of it, hi from Sticky Art. That way I know that you came from this video and I'm gonna be picking from the people that are supporting people in the community and the featured channels to be the next featured channel for next month. So stay tuned. Hopefully this video was helpful. Thanks so much for watching. And if you did enjoy it, give it a thumbs up as well as share. And also make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications for when I post my newest videos. And until next time, peace.